That's our cousin Hector McIsaac on the bagpipes.